me get this straight. You want to reinvestigate Eric's murder on behalf of your friend, Dino, the mob boss.
Okay, well, when you put it like that, it sounds bad.
It sounds bad no matter how I put it. Kessel, we have the killer.
Christopher was with Dino at the time.
According to Dino, Dino is playing you.
Mobsters get arrested. It's a cost of doing business. Dino knows that, so why go through the trouble of asking me to look into it unless Christopher was innocent?
Firstly, he didn't exactly ask you, and secondly, he just wants his number two back.
Well, there's more to it than that. Omerta, we made the blood oath. It was not my idea, and I did not have a choice.
So you believe Dino because he gave you a paper cut?
Look, if I look into Eric's murder and the trail leads back to Christopher Carlucci, so be it. But if it doesn't, don't you want to know who the real killer is?
Fine. But you have to promise that Captain Gates isn't going to find out that we're poking around an already closed case. And you have to keep me looped in every step of the way.
I promise. And since Dino gave me an all-access pass with the family, I'm going to start by talking to Christopher.